Okay, y'all. What's up? It's your boy Negro Yasha.
I like your boy.
So not an hour since I woke up to get ready for work. One of my best friends and a great roommate, Mr. Shump Queen, has truly woke me up with news that the new ban list is out.
So woke.
Shut up. So, I decided before work, since he told me, he's going to tell me what has changed and how fucked we are when it comes to the game state of Yu-Gi-Oh! So,
and it goes into effect on the 25th of September, which happens to be...
Whoa! Wait! You're telling me that this new ban list goes into effect on my birthday?
Happy birthday, nigga!
Konami, I hate you, but at the same time, I fucking love you. Okay.
Well, it's only going to be a few things, so I'm going to round it off real fast. We'll start with the unlimited.
Unlimited? Wait, you're going to go backwards?
Sure, why not?
Okay. You're going to go unlimited on this one.
Herald of the Orange Light.
Really?
It's unlimited.
Oh, God. All
right, next one. Salma Great Gazelle.
Salomon Great Players, rejoice. Your time has finally come again.
We did just get the chance, so there's some Salomon Great stuff.
Not just that, but also Soul Burning Volcano.
Alright, so now we're unlimited. Hey guys, you guys crack any Bi-Steals in this tent? Magnum Mutt is limited to one. Magnum Mutt is limited to one!
That doesn't hurt anyone. Everyone literally just runs one Magnemut anyway.
Well, this one's gonna hurt me.
Oh,
Chaos Space is limited to one. My Blackluster Soldier deck and my Blue Eyes Link deck are now only get to have one Chaos Space.
You mad?
Yo. That just means I have more options now.
Oh, so, man!
Watch out!
Oh man!
And now let's get to the final card. The only card that was forbidden. Keshtira, Arise Heart.
Wait, so that's the only thing that got hit for cash?
Yeah.
Oh my god. So Keshtira, Arise Heart, as of my birthday... is going to be banned. I know so many people are going to be pissed.
That's because these are the motherfuckers who want to lock out zones and shit. And now it's like, this is going to hurt them. Like, okay.
Yeah.
Now you have to use your actual skills to beat us.
Yeah. I mean, they still have Shangri-Era, but still, without Arise Heart, they really can't do that much. Yeah. They really need to think their moves thoroughly now.
Yeah, because this says, you know, once per chain and shit. So now they don't have that. Now you actually have to get good.
Yep. Yep. So, oh my god. Okay. So let's run it back and actually go through everything and discuss this real quick. Okay. So
Herald
let's go
of the
back.
Orange Light is okay. Unlimited.
Okay. So Herald of the Orange Light. That's going to be actually pretty good for those that are actually running. I want to say Drytrons and with fairies. Because they're still running it with Cyber Angels and whatnot. So, yeah, I think that'll definitely work, especially in this metagame. However, I have a bad feeling that might actually be more of a hindrance for other players as well. But we'll see as time progresses.
Yeah, Salomon Next. Great Gazelle.
Okay, with Salomon Great Gazelle now back at 3, this literally marks the return of Salomon Great Players, especially with Soul Burning Volcano. I believe that was what Konami was trying to do, giving us Soul Burning Volcano, because it has a lot of Salomon Great cards, old and new, and Gazelle is actually reprinted as a common in that set. So with that, I'd say it's more of a level playing field, especially with the new cards and the Xyz monster that we have as a QCR in the Megatons. So I think this is definitely going to be the return of Salamon Grit to their former glory.
All right. For limited is Bestial Dagnamit.
Magnema going to one, I don't think that's actually going to hurt too many players, because a lot of the players only play one of each Bestial monster. So, yeah, this will not hinder anybody. I think Bestials are still fine with the one Magnemite.
Yeah, Chaos Space.
Chaos Space, that's definitely going to hurt those that are trying to play Blacklisted Soldier casually. Blacklisted Soldier is still one of those.
Casually my ass.
Anyway, Blacklisted Soldier is still one of those monsters that you really have to be careful of, even if it's Envoy of the Beginning or any of its ritual versions. So
legendary swords, the motherfucker just
So yeah, that really hurts BLS a little bit.
And finally, Kashtira Arise Heart Forbidden.
Bye, bitch. That's all I'm gonna say about that. Finally, Arise Heart.
No one who can challenge me.
Arise Heart has finally gotten hit. Somehow, a lot of people actually knew this was gonna happen. I mean, honestly, they should have done the same thing to Shangri-La, but unfortunately, it's still one of Konami's cash cows. So, yeah. Arise Heart, bye. See you never. Hopefully, Kashtira players will now actually have to think about their moves instead of actually trying to
autopilot
and not give their opponents a chance to play. So, wow. And this ban list will be implemented as soon as my birthday, September 25th. Oh, man. Oh, I just realized there's one person that we know that's pretty pissed about this. Xavier.
Well, I got it.
Because he runs Kashtiras. And with the Rise Heart now going to be banned, he really has to try to make do with whatever he has.
Yeah.
Oh man, Xavier, I am so sorry, buddy. So yeah, I guess with that we're gonna end this video here, but oh my god, I mean, this was a small ban list, but it was a ban list that needed to happen. I wish there was a lot more. Excuse me. I wish there was a lot more, but I am kind of happy with this ban list. Really, none of my decks actually got hit. Yes, Bestials took a bit of a hit with Magnemite going to one. But again, like I said before, people only use one Magnemite, so it's like not much of a hindrance. Arise Heart being banned was probably the best thing for the game, as I said before. Herald of the Orange Light, it might have been a mistake putting that at three. Maybe it wasn't. We'll see within the coming months, especially since the new season has already started for the Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament scene, and I believe there's supposed to be one or two more big tournaments before the ban list goes into effect. I think it's also this weekend and the next. So you Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament players, you better make the best with your Kashtira deck the way it is, because as of my birthday, September 25th, you're going to have to change up your strategies. So, I guess that's it. So, hopefully this is going to be the last video I do as a 40-year-old. I actually am thinking about doing a whole week of Nigoriyasha's Corner. Yes, I am bringing it back, especially since October's coming, and it'll be the third anniversary of the show. So, yeah, I'm going to do my best to actually bring you more episodes, even if it's just me coming on to talk to you guys. And that's about it. So, everybody, have a wonderful weekend, And as always, no matter what you do, no matter where you go, even if it's for a Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament, all y'all players and everybody else, always and forever remember, Mr. McQueen, say it with me.
White front to back?
No.
Don't put your dick in the pencil sharpener?
Hell no.
Don't piss on the dishes?
No.
Right.
Always and
forever. Don't steal his lines. Holla at your boy. Always and forever remember to wash your motherfucking ass.
I'm gonna kill you.
That's a confession online.
I'm going to kill you anyway. No matter where you go, no matter what you do, always and forever remember to wash your ass.